Glossary friends, welcome back! I'm your English book storyteller, teacher Jenny. Good to see you again. Today, we are going to meet some African animals. What kinds of African animals do you know? 우리 친구들은 아프리카에 사는 동물들 중에 어떤 거 알고 있어요? 사자, lion, or antelopes? Do you know antelopes? 우리 영양이라고도 부르는데 그 밖에 많은 동물들이 살고 있죠. Today's main character is... 따다! What is it? It's an elephant. What do you know about elephant? 우리 친구들은 엘리펀트에 대해서 뭐에 대해서 알고 있죠? Is it big or small? Is it heavy or light? Alright, today we're gonna take a look about elephant. Hi elephant! Can you say hi to him? 1, 2, 3. Hi elephant! How does he look? It has small eyes and big ears. What is this long and big thing? How do you call it? Do you know? Let's get into the storybook. These are elephants. There are mommy elephant and baby elephants. They are going to somewhere.
우리 엄마 코끼리랑 아기 코끼리랑 어디로 가고 있어요?
These are elephants. They live in Africa. Where do they live? Africa. In Africa. Good job. Yes, they live in Africa. Where do you live? We live in Korea. They live in Africa. Wow, they are very big. Do you see this girl? This girl is this much small. And the elephant is this much big. They are very big. Elephants has a trunk. What? Trunk? What is this trunk? I see two elephants, but what is a trunk? What is a trunk? Can we ask him? 1, 2, 3. What is a trunk? Maybe he will say. Ah, it's a long nose. What? It's a long nose. Nose. We have such a small nose. But he has long nose. But why do they have long nose? What did they do with the trunks? Do you have any idea? I don't know. Let's ask him. What do you do with your long nose with the trunk? They hug other elephants. Do you see them? The mommy elephants giving a hug to the baby elephants. How cute they are. We can hug. We give a hug with our arms. But what about elephants? They are giving a hug with their long nose, with their trunk. They help each other. How? See, mommy elephant is helping the baby elephant. Like we are holding our hands. They are holding their nose. They are holding their trunk.
우리 엄마 코끼리가 아기 코끼리를 데리고 어디를 가나 봐요. 도와주고 있어요.
With what? With trunk.
코로 우리가 이렇게 손을 잡고 가는 것처럼 코끼리는 어떻게 해요?
They are holding their trunks. And what else? What do they do? They drink water. Zoop! They drink water with trunks.
Wow, they can do many things with trunk.
And the elephants have big, thin ears.
What?
Big, thin ears.
아, 코끼리는요, 아주 큰 귀를 가지고 있는데 그게 어때요?
Thin,
얇아요. 얇아서 뭐 하기에 좋을까?
What is good for the elephant?
이런 귀는 어떨 때 쓰일까?
아, they are fans on hot days. When the weather is really hot, they use their ears for fan. Do you know what the fan is?
Well, 우리 친구들 fan 알죠?
When we are really hot,
더울 때 우리 뭐 켜요? 선풍기 키잖아. 그 fan.
So, the elephants can use their ears as a fan.
우리 귀를 뭐처럼 사용한대요? 선풍기처럼 사용한대요.
That's why their ears are big and thin.
아주 크고 thin, 얇죠.
If it is really thick,
만약에 두꺼우면 잘 될까요?
힘들 것 같아요.
그죠?
The elephants also have tusks. They have big two kind of cone, kind of horn.
어떻게 보면 콘 같고, 유니콘에 나오는 콘 같고, 어떻게 보면 horn 같기도 하고, 그죠?
What do we call it?
뭐라고 부르죠?
It's called tusk. So the elephants also have tusks.
That's cool. 멋있지요?
자, they eat from the trees. What do elephants like?
우리 코끼리 친구들은 뭘 좋아해요?
Do they like meat?
고기 좋아하나요?
아니요. They eat from the trees. They like to eat grass and the fruit from the trees. The elephants are friendly. Do you see them?
우리 친구들, 코끼리들이 뭐 하고 있는 거 보여요?
They are holding their nose. They are holding their trunks.
Good.
Like we are holding friends' hands.
우리가 친구들을 손잡는 것처럼 우리 코끼리들은 어떻게 하고 있어요?
They are holding the trunks.
아, 너무 귀엽죠?
They are really friendly.
아주 친절하고 아주 서로 아껴주는 그런 우리 코끼리들이었어요.
And they live together like a family. Elephants live together like us.
우리 사람들도 엄마, 아빠 모여서 가족끼리 같이 살죠?
Yeah, they too, they are too. They live together like a family.
Maybe it is the daddy elephant, mommy elephants, and baby elephants. Like that.
And they can live for a long time. How many years the people can live?
Well, around 100 years. 우리 요즘에 사람들은 얼만큼 살 수 있다고 하죠?
100 years.
Almost 100년이나 살 수 있다고 해요.
What about them? I'm not sure, but they can live for a long time. Let's think about the dog puppy.
우리 강아지들은 한 15년, 15 years 이렇게밖에 못 사는데 우리 코끼리들은 그거보다 훨씬 오래 살 수 있대요.
They can live for a long time. And look at their skin. Look at their skin. You can see their wrinkles. What? Wrinkles.
네, 우리 코끼리들은 지금 피부에 뭐가 너무 많아요?
Wrinkles. 주름이 너무 많아요.
우리 친구들은 없는데.
You don't have any wrinkles, but they have wrinkles. Lots of wrinkles. You can see their wrinkles.
Don't you want to meet them?
Where we can meet elephant?
우리 친구들 오늘 엘리펀트에 대해서 많이 알아봤는데 한번 만나러 가보고 싶지 않아요?
어디로 가면 될까요? Shall we go to the Africa?
아프리카 가야 되나?
아니면 we can go to the zoo.
동물원에 가서도 볼 수 있을 것 같아요.
자, 동물원에 가서 어떻게 할까요? You should check if they have big thin ears, if they have strong tusks, if they have long nose, trunk, you should check.
우리 친구들, 동물원에 갔을 때는 우리 코끼리들이 big fin ears가 있는지, 그리고 trunk가 있는지, tusk가 있는지, 그리고 wrinkle이 얼마나 많은지 한번 체크해 봤으면 좋겠네요. Alright, that's all for today and have a great day.
Goodbye!